Hello everyone. Today we are on the way traveling to Masai Mara National Park. Masai Mara National Park is situated in the southwest of Kenya. They say that Masai Mara National Park is globally renowned for its exceptional wildlife and has many types of animals, and it is a very nice and memorable place to all tourists. The Masai Mara National Reserve is a land of breathtaking visitors, abundant wildlife and endless plains. So, let's go and see. This is the entrance gate. Masai Mara National Park has many entrance gates, but the entrance fee is the same. Entry fees to Masai Mara for those who stay at accommodation located inside the main national reserve, the entrance fee is $70 per adult per 24 hours and $40 per child under 12 years of age. If staying at accommodation outside the main reserve, the entry fee increases to $80 per adult per 24 hours and $45 per child per 24 hours. The vehicle entry fee for vehicles less than 6 seats is 400 shillings. And the ranger fees for more than 6 hours is 3,000 shillings, and full night camp security is 4,000 shillings. The entrance fee is shown below. Let's go inside and see what is there. Are you curious? Can you see? There are wild beasts and zebras. This is the river where all animals in this park come to drink water. But look inside, those are hippos. Wow! These are elephants. They are very big. Look at that lioness. It has cubs. Let's go closer and see. Wow, the cubs are so cute. This is the habitat of giraffes. They are very tall and so cute, isn't it? Next time, I'll show you camping and recreations in this park. Thank you.